The antidote for Datura poisoning is physostigmine, neostigmine, rivastigmine, or hydrophonium. The answer is A, physostigmine. Now in this poisoning, the symptoms are of anticholinergic drug like atropine. So that for treatment, anticholine stress drug is given, out of which physostigmine is preferred because it can cross blood-brain barrier and it can also alleviate peripheral symptoms. Neostigmine cannot cross blood-brain barrier. It is used in treatment of myasthenia gravis. Rivastigmine is used in treatment of Alzheimer's disease. Its actions are mainly central. While hydrophonium is used to differentiate myasthenic crisis or cholinergic crisis.